Will I look fake or overdone after anesthetic treatment with botulinum toxin?
Well, that depends on the practitioner. Absolutely perfect analysis of the face needs to be done. And then the practitioner will create a treatment plan. If that treatment plan is not well done, then some bad result may arise. For this reason, it is very important to choose a good practitioner, someone with experience.